Hello, my darling friend, Crystal, your dating coach. Where to meet a millionaire, successful men, entrepreneurs. So I already made a video, how to catch a millionaire. And I got emails saying, okay, how to catch a millionaire. But where do I meet a millionaire? Okay, I set some places in my how to catch a millionaire video. Obvious places that we all know, ladies and gentlemen, know yacht clubs, tennis clubs, golf clubs, sailing events, wherever there's money, that's where you have to be. Wherever rich people go, whatever rich people do, that's where you have to be. Go to the most exclusive streets in your neighborhood where the best jewelry stores are and the best designer stores are. That's where you have to be. High class hotels and restaurants, that's where you have to be. But how about, you know, volunteering, volunteer work for a charity, an important charity where you know there's big wigs. Volunteer in a charity. When they organize an event, you will be invited. If you're attractive and you look like you're interesting and intelligent, you will be put in the office. In the office, you can meet millionaires, successful men and women. Charity events. Okay, this is the year of the political campaign. Volunteer for political campaign. And even there, if you're intelligent and they see you've got energy and you're ambitious, they won't just have you handing out flyers. You'll be in the office, maybe in the public relations office, where they organize the different events that they have to organize for the political campaign. And there, ladies and gentlemen, you definitely can meet rich men and women. Conventions, museums, that's where rich, successful people go and hang out. Art galleries, but not just any art gallery, the opening of an art gallery. They're not too difficult to be invited to, but even if you don't have an invitation, if you're dressed for success, remember I said you must invest in yourself. Not important designer wear. Rich, successful people aren't looking at labels. So go into an art gallery. Opening, walk in confident because you're well dressed and go stand in front of a painting and just stand there and look at the painting. 5 minutes, 10 minutes. Stand there even 20 minutes until someone interesting comes along that you think that you can, you know, talk to and have some feeling with. Then start discussing the painting. Little chit chat, get to know each other. Okay, it worked out? Great, you got a date. It didn't, go to another painting and another, stand in front of the painting till someone comes along next to you, interesting, and who will talk to you. And you start talking to them and you can organize a date together. Okay, this is something that is very unique. I worked in Bloomingdale's, high class, top department store in New York, and it was something called the Flying Squad. So every day they sent me to a different area in the store, toy department, a jean department, lingerie, book. And then one day they sent me to the deli department, deli and meat and fish department. And I couldn't believe it. Like all the rich women and men who were there, you know, buying pre-select fine steaks, buying shrimps for their hors d'oeuvres. I mean, who buys meat in a department store? That's a great place to meet rich, successful people. Watch the movies. The movie also, with Lauren Bacall and Marilyn Monroe, How to Meet a Millionaire. It was made in the 50s, but it's still up to date. Check it out. Okay, last but not least, where to meet millionaires. You're not going to believe this. You're going to think it's not true and not possible, but it is. But I just want to mention, it's not so difficult to meet, you know, rich men and women. They're not like out of grabs. It's not like they're looking for other rich men and women to date. No, they don't care. As I said in the other video that I made, How to Catch a Millionaire, if you're the president of a company or you're a waitress or a bartender, they're looking for interesting people, people who are fun, positive, ambitious like them. Okay, online dating, but not just any online, not, you know, Match.com or Tinder or Bumble, but also, even there, though, there are rich men and women who are registered. But there are dating sites specifically for the millionaire. One is called MillionaireMatch.com. MillionaireMatch.com, and you have to be successful. You have to make a certain amount of money before you can register. But women, us women, we can register for free. We can't do everything for free, because if you want to do more, you want to talk to everyone who's online, you have to pay a certain amount. But if you want to meet the rich and famous, a little investment you need. So online dating. But there's two others that if you subscribe, first 20 subscribers, I will send you the link. So even online dating, you can meet rich and famous. But write that one down. MillionaireMatch.com. Don't be afraid to approach rich and successful people when you're around them. Don't be afraid to chit chat. Don't be afraid to talk about yourself. Don't be afraid to ask them about their line of work. It's possible to meet the rich and famous. Just remember, you're not going to meet them at the corner bar or the pub. You have to go where they go. You have to use your brain, your imagination. Open up magazines and read about the places they go that you are able to go to. Conventions, events, charities, conventions, auctions, high-class, five-star hotels and restaurants. You can go there with no problem. Not necessary to show your bank account to enter. Ciao for now. If you like this video, subscribe. And if you have already, thank you. And I'll talk to you soon. Mwah! Crystal Dating Coach. Yes, you can meet a millionaire.